Powers of destruction.
What started as a bitter sibling rivalry has turned into a dominant tag team.
Maybe the most dominant tag team we've ever seen.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 622 pounds, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
WWE attacking his brother. It's been a complicated history of death and betrayal before either man set foot in WWE.
Yeah, but since then, these two have engaged in several epic battles, including a casket match and an inferno match.
Yeah, these two initially teamed together to defeat Stone Cold Steve Austin, but have since rediscovered their bond.
Now that their destructive forces are combined, no team can compete.